Become my blade once more.
And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. Farewell it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
It's you. I finally come to understand. The Master was nothing more than a madman. Enchanted by a vain and ruinous delusion, he rejected the perfection of the Golden Order, seeking to supplant our glorious faith with his own. Could there be a more pitiable comedy? Look at it. The culmination of perfection. Burning before our very eyes.
Smith. Now, let's get smithing. Could you tell me what happened? Why is the round table burning? In ruins. Why does that girl weep for me? Oh. Something of dire importance.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning. So it wasn't just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out. Old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the round table hold now, but maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness, in whatever small way I can. Please. Become Elden Lord. Hugh was always saying that you were a lord to him. So slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god Marika, who cursed us all.